I think there are compatibilities. For instance, a lot of the issues which are frictions in the EU-China relationship from the European side in terms of, at the moment, overcapacity in the Chinese economy and what the impacts that has on exports, particularly in the steel industry, are something which will be at least tackled within the current 5-year plan.